How do you look at the girl you love and tell yourself it's time to walk away?
I hope one day I can love the way that you love me.
I drove by all the places we used to hang out getting wasted. I thought about our last kiss, how it felt, the way it tasted. And even though your friends tell me you're doing fine, are you somewhere feeling lonely, even though she's right beside you? When she says those words that hurt you, do you read the ones I wrote you? Sometimes I start to wonder, was it just a lie? If what we had was real, how could you be fine? 'Cause I'm not fine at all. Remember the day you told me you were leaving? I remember the makeup running down my face, and the dreams you left behind, you didn't need them, like every single wish we ever made.
I did this. This is all my fault.
No, sorry. Stop it.
I ruined everything.
To me.
I don't want
to
do this, Elena.
The pictures that you've sent me this
I'm like a good guy.
Please. I'll admit I like to see them. I'll admit I feel alone. And all my friends keep asking why I'm not alone.
Perhaps these offenses might have been overlooked had not your pride been hurt by my honesty and admitting scruples about our relationship. Could you expect me to rejoice in the inferiority of your circumstances?
But those are the words of a gentleman.
It's like we never happened. Was it just a we had was real, how could you be fine? 'Cause I'm not fine at all. Remember the day you told me you were leaving?
I remember the makeup running
down my face. And yet we both know I'm not the man for you.
And the dreams you left behind, you didn't need them, like every single wish we ever made.
I can't let him go.
No, we were given a second chance.
You should have let me die.
I'm sorry.
I remember the makeup running down my face. And the dreams you left behind, you didn't need them, like every single wish we ever made. I wish that I could wake up with
them. I don't deserve you. At the end of the day, I'll make damn sure I get what I deserve.
Like the way it felt so
nothing in the
worst day of loving someone.
No, I'm not fine at all.